This is a story about a boy. Or rather, well, let's start with the boy. This boy wasn't like other boys. He didn't like to be out in the sunshine, socializing with the world. Frankly, the world didn't understand or approve of him anyway. In his eyes, he wasn't a boy at all, but a moth.